Hey, this is Michal from TechPilot. I will show you how to provision hosting for a new GTM server container. I'm in Google Tag Manager UI right now creating a new container. I will give it my name and I will choose server as the target platform. When we create a server container, it will ask us to provision hosting since the server container needs to run on a dedicated hosting. We can use Google Cloud Platform or third-party vendors like TechPilot. In this case, we choose manually provision tagging server and we copy the container config. Then we head over to the hosting platform to TechPilot dashboard and we select SGTM in top nav bar and then create server container. We need to give it a name. I'll use the same name as I called my GTM container, but it can be any URL. It just needs to be a subdomain of the main domain of my website. And I will paste the string, the configuration string from Google Tag Manager here. Choose my region and the only size available. TechPilot provides auto scaling for my servers and there is no events limit. I click create container. It's being created in the background. And then I click setup to finish setting up the DNS. Here I have details of what I need to set under my main domain to make that subdomain working correctly. I will copy the target here and move to my DNS provider, which is Cloudflare in this case. I create a new CNAME record with the same subdomain and the target copied from TechPilot. I'll click save. Once the DNS is provisioned, I can wait a few minutes and refresh status by closing this screen and clicking setup again. Okay, my domain is verified, which means SSL certificate was created and subdomain is attached to the server container. I can verify the whole installation by getting back to GTM. Let's first try to run preview, which won't work because there is no information in Google Tag Manager what's the URL of my new container. Again, the GTM container in Google Tag Manager UI is something different than the hosting. So those two things can't communicate at this moment. Let's go to container settings and paste the URL of my container. I will save those settings and try to run preview again. Okay, it's loaded and it's my new server container up and running, ready to configuration and ready to be embedded on my website and start server-side tagging. Thanks for watching.